Okay.
I did my research. Watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw.
Yes. Yeah, the company itself, yeah, was Digital Storm. So we went through them. Yeah, my dad's known about that brand for a while now. Yeah, Digital Storm. Yeah, we went through them directly. They're, in fact, it's taken so long because they're building it exactly the way we wanted it. So we set it upon it how we wanted it, and they're actually building it that way. And then checking to make sure it works and everything. And it has like a 3-year warranty, I think, on it, so it's pretty good. Yes, it's custom built, along with the fact that I'll be able to I'll be able to upgrade it at any point too as well. I got very interested into the idea when. Do you know Slayer CJ, by the way, Ryosin? If you know Slayer CJ, I got very interested by him. He had a really cool looking setup. Yeah. Yeah. Me and him have been talking about it for a while. And gave me ideas because he told me what he went towards. And so that kind of interested me into wanting to do it. Oh yeah. Definitely check out Slayer CJ. Excellent streamer. Yep. Haven't seen him out in a while though. I miss his streams. His streams were so much fun.
Yeah, you're not.
Yeah. Definitely. Thanks so much, though, for printing that up, Ryosin. Ah, cool. I gotta hop into one of Dragoon's streams again, if I can ever get the timing.
Make a girl a promise. If you know you can't.
Make it quick. Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay.
Please tell me I'm going back to the old controls. I don't want to deal with the Halo 2 controls anymore.
Make it quick. Gotta move.
Not that I couldn't do it, it's just annoying.
Down here?
Oh, that's really nice. I did not realize that. I did not realize that. That's really cool. I did not know that. But yeah, thank you very much to Slayer for hosting me. I like the Arbiter. He's cool. Okay. So we're about to see our control. We're going to check and see that our controls are the way we want them. That's the first thing I'm going to do. It looks like it's exactly how I want. Yes. Yes. Okay, so we're back to the old controls. Yes.
Let's get moving, Chief. Come on. I'll lead you out.
Cool. Yep. This feels so much better than if Halo 2 was feeling. When you play a certain way for so many years, And then you have to switch on the fly. It's just... makes it a lot more difficult. It feels so much better than it did before. Even reloading feels like normal now again. Cool. I'm trying to think. Okay, so exclamation follow it. I might have that command, but it might be something different. Are you looking for how long you've... Oh, are you looking for how long you've been followed to the channel? Well, then if in that case, yeah, unfortunately, I do not have that command yet. If that's how what you're looking for. I'd like to set that up at some point, though, but I just haven't had a chance to do that yet, Ryozen. Unfortunately. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I want to set up a command for that, though. That would be really cool. I'll have to look into that. I'm not sure quite on how to do it yet, but I'm sure it can't be too complicated. Okay. You mean Stream Elements is like Streamlabs? Yeah, because I use Streamlabs for a lot of them. I imagine they have it, though. I just have not looked into it enough. Thank you. I'm up, which is interesting. How do you? Love how much better your melee has gotten in Halo 3. The melee is just so much better. Wiped him out. That was not a good decision running in like that. Oh.
Come on, you dummies. Come on, breakfast. You gotta catch him. Hey.
Oh, I couldn't get away from the sniper bullets. We're gonna have to take out that sniper. Got him that time. I don't know why I am all here. Gravity hammer. That's gonna be doing some damage if we don't kill him. Ooh, a gravity hammer. Am I out of ammo on this gun? Thank you. Got him. Well, that's good. Let's move forward. Okay. Ah, so this is the first Halo to introduce Suiciders. Okay. Suiciders, came in Halo 3. Okay, because they were not in 1 or 2 before this, so I know for a fact that this is the first time where they have two grunts come running at you with sticky grenades in their hands. I knew it was coming eventually, I just didn't know when. Okay. Well, the plan was not really to fall under, but if this allows me to get behind them, this could be used to my benefit. Or never mind. I think we need to go back over here. Oh, okay, do we have our right? Is that right here? Is this the end of the mission? Probably. I think this was on... This was the first of the Halo games, I believe, that originally was on 360. It was 1 and 2, I think, were on the original Xbox. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought this was the first one for three. Yeah, I have it on 360. I just wasn't. Yeah, I wasn't quite sure because I remember 1 and 2 being on Xbox. Because I remember all the rave was in Halo 2's online multiplayer, and then they ended Xbox Live on the original Xbox, and a bunch of people were really saddened by the fact that they could not play. I knew a lot of people were really saddened that they could not play Halo 2 online anymore. But I'm glad that they brought it back now with the Master Chief Collection. That was really exciting that they brought it back. Oh, you had a Halo 3. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man, that must be awesome. Is it like the logos and everything on it? Oh, thanks so much for the lurk, Shadow. Yeah, thanks. And thanks so much for the host as well. Yeah, thanks everybody for all the hosts. The support's been wonderful tonight. If you still have that Halo 3 Xbox, if you ever get a chance to get a picture of it or whatnot, I would love to see what it looks like. I don't know if I've seen that design of the 360. I love Halo stuff. That just made me realize, maybe I should make a Discord channel for like pictures of stuff that people are interested in putting up on there. Maybe I'll do that. Do that after stream. Because I think that could be fun. Okay, sounds good, Kat. Yeah, I never had a Halo designed one. I just always had the regular ones. But I would have loved to have gotten one, but just didn't get into the series till later. I started getting a Halo when Halo Reach released in 2010. A shotgun somewhere? No, it's like a machine gun. I like this. I like the assault rifle a bit better. went to war, huh? Great. I'm enjoying, yeah, this is so much smoother, but I was expecting it would start feeling, because I remember the way Halo always felt, and this is much more like it. Halo 2 just kind of felt its controls were very awkward. Like, don't get me wrong, the game was great in itself, but to change the controls and not having the regular ones that I was used to was very, took some adjusting at first. It's a great game, but I think it's my least favorite of the trilogy, personally, because I just like 1 and 3 so well. You got me though. Unfortunate. But yeah, I would say I think 1 and 3 are my favorites of the trilogy, at least. My favorite overall of the series is Reach. I love Reach. Reach was just so great. That always been my favorite. Ah. That was unfortunate, in fact. Maybe a little tough with those. Interesting. Get him, okay. Oh, the App Center. Oh, I have to go over the App Center. Okay, let's head there, I know. gonna get interesting, I have a feeling here.
Sir, this way! Look! Come out of the vent!
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I didn't even know about this. This is cool. Makes it a little bit harder on them. If it wasn't for me coming in, they would have probably been dead. With that many of them, well.
Go on, Chief. Sergeant Major's waiting.
Sergeant Major, where is Sergeant Major waiting for me? Down here? Yeah, definitely enjoy the water. Give me a shotgun for a reason, so I may as well take it. They got some heavy duty armor. Thank you. the reload time is not good on this gun. Yeah, this is a little bit more realistic to work a shotgun. Okay, sounds good, Rios, and thanks so much for stopping in, though. Good, have a good night. I won't be live much, probably much longer, because it's already 3 a.m., so maybe for about a half hour more, but yeah, definitely. I'll leave you with a good night emote, if I can. There you go. Leave you with that emote. Yeah. Yep, definitely. Thanks for coming out. It was really good having you here. And I'll see you again. Shot kills. Oh, hey, there's the Arbiter. He threw a grenade that way. That must have been like a form of gravity grenade or something. Gravity bomb or something like that. I was trying to get into cover, but it just didn't work. I hope I hit a checkpoint. Okay, good, I did. Are you asking me how my day was overall? My day overall was really, really good, actually. It's pretty chill. Spent some time with my dog. And then I spent some time with my mom. Had dinner with her tonight. It was pretty nice. Yeah, I know. It was really nice because I won't be able to be with her much, too much once I go back to college. So I won't see her much. So it was really good. I was forgetting how much I love Halo 3. Halo 3 is really good. It's hard to say. It's like the Halo series because so many of the games are so good. It's hard to say which one's my absolute favorite of these three. I think Halo 1's my favorite, story-wise, but 3 is pretty great as well. It's really hard to tell. 2, I know is my least favorite of them. It's not, the story is really good, but it's just the controls were a little awkward at first, and there were just a couple things. But overall, the game's great. It's definitely, not my least favorite by no means in the whole Halo series. I will give that to Halo 4 because Halo 4 was not my favorite. I did not like Halo 4 as well. But we are going to go through it, so. It'll give me a reason to go back through it and see my reasons for that. But I'm so glad to be able to go through the Halo series again. In general, they're all really great games. Until we reach the checkpoint, that's good. Where is one more of this? Get on in to Pelican. Oh, right over here. I didn't see this before. Hey. That was terrible. I didn't think about that. Supposed to be going. Down here? Oh, okay. Over here, I see it. I didn't see this before. Cool. Let me quickly, I don't know why that's not there, but there we go. I'll be like for a little while longer, then I'm gonna head off to bed. But we'll be continuing more Halo 3 tomorrow. Definitely looking forward to it.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Thank you. This is getting interesting. Oh, Cortana. Ah, bye bye, grunts. I got the elevator.
This place will become your home.
Cool. Oh boy.
This place will become your tomb.
Okay. Well, that is the end of the mission. What time is it? I think we're gonna, let's see. I think we're gonna end stream here. I think this is a good point. How long have I been? Almost 2 hours. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end stream. But I'll find someone to host. Thanks everybody for coming out. It was a really good stream. I'll be back again tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll be playing the Mario Fireballs. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, I'll find someone to host. I just want to quickly check something out here. Okay, so we started off with Arrival, right? Yep, so Arrival, Sierra, Crow's Nest, and now we're on Savo Highway. Yeah, we're on Savo Highway. I think there's only 11 missions in this game, so the missions must be longer. I'm taking a good gander that the missions are longer due to the shortness of missions. But yeah, after we finish Halo 3, we'll be switching over to Halo 3 ODST next. And then my favorite Halo Reach is after that, and then we're gonna do 4 and 5 after that. So on this Halo marathon that we're kind of on, the full series playthrough. But yeah, it's going well. I'm going to turn off my Xbox. And I'm going to end the recording, and I will see who is live.